Ready, set.
And we are off in the first heat of the men's finals. Beta in lane one and Spirit in lane three. This is Spirit C team, but they're having a pretty strong hill one push. Very strong hill one push as they stay just inside their lane. Beta getting ready for their transition, going neck and neck at the transition point. It looks like they will both shove off at about the same time and come into the free roll going around the top. It looks like Beta and Spirit will be neck and neck going into the free roll as Spirit is about 5 feet behind Beta. And Beta's rolling pretty well as it's actually taken a bit more of a lead. It's moved out to about 10 feet. It's up to about 15 feet and 20 feet of distance between the two buggies as Beta's rolling beautifully in the free roll. As we come around the second bend going into the intersection of Shenley Drive and Panther Hollow. Beta approaches the stop sign and passes it with a time of 55 and a half seconds. Very quick time. The second buggy passes at about 59 seconds as Beta reaches their first flagger. So a good split time, about 2 seconds behind the leaders from yesterday, which they can probably make up in the back. And Beta going into the chute with a nice wide line, preserving their momentum. Pretty clean line, a bit of a skid around the back at the end, but it's cleanly in, and Spirit is also cleanly into the chute. Beta getting ready to pick up their buggy at the backside. For Escape Hall picking it up at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 windows, and Spirit also picking up their buggy at about 5 windows, about 4 seconds back. Beta getting ready to make their transition from their hill 3 to their hill 4 pusher, giving a very strong final push off. Hill 4 picking up lots of speed. Spirit now about 5-6 seconds behind as Beta is going quickly down the flat part of the hill 4 transit and coming up on the hill 4 to hill 5 transition as they approach that area and give it a final shove leading off to hill 5. So far looks clean. Very good form for Beta pushing. Coming up towards the end, they made their transition at about a minute 56. So this will probably be about a 2:15 time. We'll see how quickly they get down to the finish line as they're approaching it with about 2:10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and they will cross the line at 2:15 and a half. So that will be the time to beat on the day, and Spirit is approaching the line and will get there and cross. Still coming up the backside. Looks like they will approach the finish line and cross at about 2:20, 2:25. So a bit of a slower heat for Fringe up the backside. Beta posting a respectable time of about 2:15. We'll see the times and pass them on to you as they come up on the board.